Mbera Camp in Mauritania is home to 74,000 refugees from Mali. More than half are under 18. Malal Gusse is 15 and an orphan. He lives with his grandmother. Many of the children have been here more than a year, and their needs are great. Even though conditions are crowded, school provides a refuge.
I'm happy to attend school because here we have shoes and notebooks. We don't have to buy pens. We don't have to buy anything. We just come here.
Malal's teacher was educated in the same school during a conflict in the region in the 1990s. He's familiar with the challenges.
We already have too many students in each class, 70 to 80. If we have to combine them because of lack of shelter, it will become impossible to work.
Even so, these are the lucky ones. Thousands more children are not being educated.
There are 30,000 children of school age in the camp. Currently, we only have 6,000 children in school, so the challenge is still significant.
UNICEF provides tents, books, and school bags. But in the harsh desert climate, more help is needed.
UNICEF has provided school supplies, but it's not enough. The problem that remains is that we don't have enough shelters for the children. They need to be protected against bad weather, against the sun.
Despite the conditions, Malal enjoys his lessons and is at the top of his class.
School has opened my mind to learning. It has enriched me. It has opened my mind to the possibility that one day I can have a job.
Malal's academic success in the face of so many obstacles delights his elderly, frail grandmother.
He is going to school, and that fills me with joy. Because if he studies, he will understand everything. It is the best thing for him.